Hey everybody, it's Mage Scooter. Welcome back to Decay the Mare, where we are looking for the next thing to do. And when we find it, you better believe I'll be back. So I think I have what I need. I'm unsure. Outside of town. After so I see numbers on the pages. She truly understood how much she loved. But I only see four numbers. She had found a place where she was. Which makes me think. 9615. One night before going to sleep. I don't think there are any other numbers on here other than those. Outside the house. So I'm gonna try putting them in. 9615. That's all I have to go on at the moment. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be wandering around for a little bit longer. Alright. Okay. Oh, use the handle. Oh, thank goodness. Well, I didn't turn it off, did I? Is that it right there? Alright, I got some blood on this. Can we use it? No, we can't use it. Can we examine it? Bloodstained key. Is there anything else that came out from there? Anything? Nope. Okay. Alright. Moving on. Where's that door? Is this the door or is this a dog door? Block. I think I know what to do with that. Yes. All right. Oh, wait, what's that? That's two. I have to get five, I believe. I don't know if I've passed others already or not, but I guess if they're necessary, I'll find them. Anything else in here? Yes, what are you? Find me. Up, left, left, up. Alright. Was that it? Where was the wall? Up, left, left, up. Is that it? There's a marking on the top left there with two. Does it mean two? Or is it just random? Alright. Don't combine it with anything. No. Up, left, left, up. Alright. I think I need to go down here for the brick wall. Okay. Did that say Nini? What did that say? Nino, Nini, whatever it was. Neen. Alright. Well, down I go. Thank you. let's see. I'm pretty sure this is gonna work. Jeez, alright. I don't think I want to go in there. Oh, okay. Left, up, right, right, right. I can't really read that though. I'm so close, Sam. Waiting. Alright. I literally thought I just heard something moving by me. Hopefully there's nothing moving by me. Alright. Oh, this is the first page. Okay, so that does mean something up top there, I think. I think that's first page and that's second page. I don't know if it's three or four more pages or what. Alright, so if we end up going into any type of maze, I'm using these. Nothing in there, alright. I don't think there's anything. Well, this teddy bear's in the room still. Alright, so that teddy bear is still kind of important in the room, I guess. Yeah, I don't know what these hoops are. But I have a sledgehammer. Alright, so what else do I have to do? Oh, shoot. Should I be getting the sledgehammer out? What the? What is this? Oh, is that you? Ah, jeez. No, I'm not your mother, or yes. I'm not gonna say what the hell are you. No, I'm not your mother. Or yes. For all I know, I could be the mother. Actually, no, I'm Sam. I'm pretty sure some dude, so I'm gonna say no. Oh. So I shouldn't talk strangers, but I like you. I wish you could come visit me. I haven't seen her in a long, long time. I don't like waiting. It's boring since I don't have much doing here. I'm claiming too much. I'm glad I got a visitor. I think I like you a lot. Oh well, you'll continue your adventure now, won't you? But we'll meet again, that's a promise. Who are you? I'll be nice. Your new best friend. Oh, hi best friend. Well, that was rude of me. I should have waved back. It won't open. Well, if I didn't close it so hard. Alright, well, what are these hoops doing? Can I do anything with them yet? No? Okay. Alright, well, what else can I do here? Oh, it's not stuck anymore, this door. Oh, this room is full of doors. go through the right one. Oh no, go back, go back. Alright. I have papers for this. I don't want to mess up. Alright. Left, up, right, right, right. Left, up, right, 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 up, left, left, up, up, left, left, up. That's it. All right, what's going on here? What is going on? Another thing of whatever this is. Give me that coin. I'll pick it up. Okay, I just need two more. I think those are just collectible achievements. I don't think there's actually anything to do with the game yet. Can I break it? Don't go breaking my heart. Okay, let's go this way. Time is an illusion. Alright. What are we doing in there? I forgot the SCP name, but the one you can't blink with. Was it 5-2 something? Alright, are you gonna jump at me again? I have a good feeling you will. Oh, I'm in a dream, huh? Oh, what's the time? It looks like it's 3:35. All right, well. Should I be doing something here? I feel like there probably should be. It wasn't just a coin in here. Let's see. Does that have anything to do with the beginning of the dream or whatever? Time is an illusion. The time itself. There was no clock at the beginning. So I couldn't change anything from there. No, I didn't want to use that. Okay, so I just need two more. Huh. Time is an illusion. Okay. How about over here where there's wind blowing? No, nothing. Alright. Oh, here we go. Drawings of flowers. Alright, I got some flowers. So what do I got here? So this is a something with an arrow. All right. So something with an I. Something with fire. Excuse my sniffles if you hear any. I don't know why, but just this morning I was... I don't know what it is. I think it's allergies. Alright. And that's water. Or tears. Alright, so we got some water, fire, eye, and arrow. Oh boy. Whoa. Okay, I'm in the chair room again. N-E-N-E. Oh, alright. Oh, shoot. Literally, shoot. I don't think I need to be in here. Alright. This is the brick room. It is. I don't think I want to be in here. Where do I want to be? What do the flowers and all that need? So, arrow, eye, fire, water. I'm surprised there's no hint set up in this game. Not saying I need hints now. But I am saying that I'm surprised this game wouldn't have any. I should probably save, huh? Social, what's that? Alright, let's see. Oh boy. What's this right here on the corner of the table? No penny? Okay. Can't talk to him, huh? Alright, whatever. Going in here. Can I just go to that room now? Thank you. So I got that. Time is an illusion. All right. Does that have to do with the petals at all? Or not the petals, but the grass or leaves coming off, whatever. Like this, 4, 7, there's 2, there's 4, I don't know, but I do know that I'm getting a little tired, so I'm probably gonna have to end this one pretty soon. Alright, let's see, so nothing around here. I can still look here, so there's still something here. Okay, a flower. Oh, wait. Do these flowers match up? Oh, but they do. That's... an arrow to the heart. I'm getting it, game. I'm getting it. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Alright, we'll do this to end it. Eyes, pictures. Alright. Feeling pretty good about this. There was none in that area, right? Her pay. Pen or paper? What am I talking about? I just went in a rant in my head, and then pen and paper came out. So I was thinking of the paper, the symbols on it, and then I said paper, and I was supposed to say fire or water. And instead of saying that, I went to the paper in my head, and then I said pen or paper. Yeah. Alright. Come off sound a little more crazy. Just keep talking. I'm gonna put water down for this one because it looks like there could be water coming down here. I don't know. I don't know where the last one is. I do, but I don't. I think it's up one more floor. Although I don't know which way I'm going here. That part always confuses me a little bit. The turning rate in this room. Alright. Oh wait, no, this would be the eyes. So what are the pictures? The pictures aren't fire, are they? I mean, what other option do I have? I don't know what else to put down for them. Fire. Now, why would that be fire? There's books in that room. There was a bag with blood in it. And who knows what else? Oh, do I keep entering back and forth in the same room? Let's not do that. Turn around, turn around. Okay. All right. Did I do that wrong? I have no idea if I did that wrong or right. But we're gonna find out. I'm gonna try switching around these two. Pick that one up. Alright. I'll switch this one out for the one down here. Maybe this one's tears because of people. I can't tell if that person's crying in it or not. Better they don't just stay in place if they're right. But that might be too easy. Alright, And then the fire one goes in the office, I guess. How is this one fire? I don't know. We have the eye one. What was the other one? The arrow. Unless that's supposed to be the fire. No. I think the arrow makes sense. You know what? I'm gonna find out what to do next time. Just so I keep these a little short. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!